Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are enjoying your holidays very well. Now, let's start our math class. Let's start the new chapter, chapter 6. The triangle and its properties. What is the triangle? Triangle is a simple closed curve or three-side polynomial also you can see. Polynomial means what? It's a closed curve. Okay, simple first polynomial is called a triangle because the three side only will make a closed curve. Okay, so should be a polynomial, should be a line, should be a line segment. Okay, so should be straight. Okay, line segment means what? The line is the starting point and the ending point will be. Okay, here B is the starting point, C is the ending point. So three line segment make together a triangle. Okay, so how many vertices the triangle have? Triangles have three vertices. Vertices means this corner point. Okay, these points are called the vertices. B point, C point, A point. So three vertices. That's why I wrote A, B, C. Okay, how many sides it have? It has three sides. Okay, A, B one side, B, C one side, and A, C or C also you can see. Okay, that is one side. So three sides will make a triangle. And how many angles are there? This is the angle. Angle A, angle B, and angle C. Okay. Now, what is the median? Median means AE is the median. The AE line segment, it will cut the BC into two equal parts. Here 3 cm measurement means here also it will be 3 cm long. Okay, exactly the line segment will cut in the middle. Okay, in the midpoint. That is called a median. Okay, AE is your median. Then what is AD? AD is the height. Measurement of the triangle. Height is how much? That is only AD. Okay, the height also you can see. Otherwise, altitude also you can see. This is the triangle. This is the definition of triangle. Now we will see the first exercise. In exercise 6.1, the first question is, in triangle PQR, D is the midpoint of QR. So D is the midpoint of QR. Okay. So PM is what they are asking. So PM is what? PD is the midpoint. Midpoint means that is only your median. Okay, so when PM is what? This is the altitude. PM is altitude. Then next one is altitude. The next one is next PD is what? PD is your median. And what is the third question? Is QM is equal to MR? QM is this much. Okay. This is the 3 cm. Means how much? This is also the 3 cm. No. It will come more than 3 cm, isn't it? Because this one, this line segment and this line segment only equal. But here M is coming here. Okay. In between Q and D. So this line segment and this line segment won't be equal. So it's what is your answer? No. Okay, next one. Draw a rough sketch of a polylines. Again, sir. First one is what you have to draw in a triangle ABC. DE is the median. Okay, first I draw the ABC triangle. BE is the median, means the median where you have first put the point, E point. Okay, where you should put midpoint of AC. In middle, you have to put the point E. And afterwards put this line segment from BE. Okay, now BE is your median. Okay, BE only your median. Okay. According to the question, you have to draw the triangle. The next one, in triangle XYZ, YL is an altitude. In the exterior of the triangle, exterior means inside the triangle. The altitude should not come. It should come outside of the triangle. Okay. First you draw the triangle XYZ. And afterwards the altitude should come outside. No? So the line segment you have to put the outside of this triangle. Ok. okay. So join the line segment. So YL is your, now YL is your altitude. Now we'll see the third sum. Now the third sum is verified by drawing a diagram. If the median and altitude of an isosceles triangle can be the same. Okay, so can be same. You should know what is isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle means two sides are equal. One side will be different. Always down. This line segment will be different. These two sides will be equal. This is 4 centimeter means this is also 4 centimeter only. But this side, it can be a 3 centimeter. It can be a more than 4 centimeter. Okay, 6 centimeter also. Okay, this is called a isosceles triangle. In this isosceles triangle, you have to put one line segment. Okay, that line segment, you have written it's a median and the altitude also. Okay, yes. Then this is only one line segment only you can put. Then only it will divide this part into equal, two equal parts. Okay, so AE and EC will be equal. So this side and this side are equal. If you put the altitude, that means height, if you are taking the measurement, that also you can keep the this one take here and here only you can take. Okay, so altitude and the median are same in isosceles triangle. So what you have to give the answer? Yes, your answer is yes. Median, the median and altitude. Altitude means nothing but height.
Definition, interior, sum of opposite of the
interior angle is equal to this exterior angle, no? So 50 degree plus x is equal to 115 degree. This x you have to keep it here. This is called a variable. X is called a variable. Alphabet. The alphabet you have to keep it one side. And numbers under you have to keep it in one side. So this number in LHS side to RHS side you have to shift. Okay. So 115 degree. This will go, the 50 will go that side, mean the sign will automatically it will change. This is the plus sign. It will go to that side. It will become a minus sign. Suppose 5x is equal to 8 means this is the multiplication sign. 5 will go that side, x equal to 8 by 5 will come. It will go into division sign. Okay. Plus will become minus and minus will become minus sign. Numbers will become, if you are shifting to another side, it will become plus and multiplication will become division and division numbers will become multiplication. If you are shifting to number one place to another place, okay, another one side to another side, okay. X equal to 150 minus 50 is how much? 65. So what is the value of x here? 65 degree. So how to verify this one? How you verify this one? You have to add this one and this answer. Verify. Verify 50 degree plus 65 degree. Add and see 115 degree here. So you got this answer. So your answer is correct. Your today's assignment is exercise 6.1. Only the second main, second sum you have to do. In exercise 6.2, first and second main, the remaining sums. One sum item on the board. The remaining sums you have to do it in the homework notebook. Okay, video sums write in class work and the assignment sums write in the homework notebook. Today class is over. Thank you, children.